Well, thank you. If you're used to getting a tax refund, you'll want to hear this. The IRS is asking taxpayers to double check their weekly withholdings thanks to a new law. CBS 42 White House correspondent Mark Meredith explains why checking now could mean a bigger refund next year.
What you don't want is a surprise next year.
IRS spokesperson Matt Lease says taxpayers hoping for a refund check had better do some homework. Because of the new tax law, some of us may not have enough money withheld from our paychecks and could face a nasty surprise at tax time.
So if you check your withholding now, you can figure out if you're going to have a bigger return or maybe owe a tax bill come tax season next year.
A new government report estimates 30 million people are underpaying their taxes and will owe the IRS money next year. That's about 3 million more than before the tax cuts were signed into law and the IRS issued new tax withholding rules.
But the IRS says there's still time to make changes. It's encouraging taxpayers to head to its website and use this withholding calculator to see, based on your current withholding, if you'll owe money or get a refund.
Oregon Senator Ron Wyden accuses the Trump administration of purposely misleading Americans about the tax cuts.
Be very careful, because in their effort to try to make it look like people are making more money now, you're going to have under withholding.
The IRS says it wants to work with taxpayers to clear up any confusion, and the tax man is encouraging you to call, write, or log in to the IRS if you have any questions.
In Washington, I'm Mark Meredith, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.